press the bell icon on YouTube app and never miss another update.
Hi friends, my name is Huzaifa and you are watching Best For You. In this video, I am going to show how to change background using Adobe Photoshop 7.0. So friends, let's go to start and watch it. First, you have three pictures. First, your pic, and second, your background. And this page pic we cut and paste here. Okay, so after work, look at something like this. Okay. First, so friends, let's go to start. First, open your Adobe Photoshop and import two pictures. First, your pic, and second, click on file open and your background. We can cut my picture and paste here. Minimize this and click on lasso tools. There are three type of lasso tool. First, lasso tool. Second, polygon lasso tool. And third, magnetic lasso tool. So I select magnetic lasso tool and start selecting my picture. Zoom my pic and start. After some area cover and press left click. Okay, you have cannot subscribe my channel, please press the subscribe button and subscribe my channel, and also press the bell icon and you never miss another updates of my channel. When you move your pic, okay, when you move your pic, press space button, space bar, and move it. Okay, you can see move, press space. And click, you see my all pics are selected. Okay, some area you can see, some area is cannot select. Okay, how to select it? Okay, so press right click on magnetic lasso tool and select polygon lasso tool. You can see some selections. First, you're using this, and second, add. This selection is add to selection. When you can add selection in your picture, so select this, and when you subtract some selection on your picture, so select this. I can add, so select this and add. Okay. And when I have subtract some selection, so select third and select your area, you can remove. After select your picture, and then open first open your background, then paste you this picture. So drag and drop, or press Control C, click on edit and press Control C, and click on edit and press Control V to paste. My pic have large size, so I small this. Click on edit and click on free transform. It's shortcut key Control T, so I click on it and press Shift and Alt to using the ratio. Okay, zoom it. Okay, minimize this picture. Oh no. Press on. Okay. After paste your picture, select according to given condition. I like so small. Okay. I like it. So you watch how to change background using Adobe Photoshop 7.0. So you like my video and subscribe my channel, and also share this video. You watch more videos to subscribe my channel. Okay, take care. Thanks for